YouTube, it's Annabelle. So today I'm going to do a video on our bug repellent and our sunscreen and how we've done things in the past, how we've changed it up this year, and also our plans for the future. If you've been following me, you know that we're trying to switch our lifestyle and what's in our home and on our bodies to more natural things. And so I'm going to talk about these two areas today on how we've kind of switched things up this year and how we plan to do it in the future. Okay, so what we've done in the past for bug repellent is we either haven't worn any and suffered the consequences with bug bites, mosquito bites, and they're itchy and it's just not a good feeling, or we have used a spray in the past. So this is the spray that we have and that we use, and we are currently using it this year. So what we wanted to do is we wanted to try to get something that was like more natural. And what I thought of this year is, why put something on ourselves if we don't have to? So if we're in like our yard, if we're in our front yard or our backyard, whether we're doing like eating outside or having pool time or just playing and we just need bug repellent, as long as it is not windy, we have been using candles, or like this is one of our like torches that has like bug repellent like oil stuff in it. And so we've been using things like this, like either the candles or like the burners, the ones that you like set on fire. I also have seen that they have like a clip-on fan. We have not tried that, but that is something that I would definitely like to try in the future. Again, we still use the off bug spray if we're going to be in like wooded areas, somewhere where we can't bring, obviously, like we can't bring our like candle or our torch or like the burners or something like that. We are still using the spray. Now, our future plans for bug spray and like bug repellent is to continue to use our like candles and torches. And then if we do need a like on our skin product, to buy something that is more natural. And the website that I use to check out products and things like that is the Environmental Working Group's website. It's EWG.org. So I've been kind of using that site to kind of pick out new products and like see what's out there and also see what's available to me in my area. Something about living in a small town is you don't have all of like the products or whatever. They're not on the shelves. You have to order them. And so we try to find something that like we are able to do that is not like super expensive. But we are going to be switching out our spray. We have plenty for the rest of this year, but probably next year we are going to get something that is more natural for a spray to put on our skin. Again, the switch up this year was to use like the candles and torches, and I love them. They are great. Like I don't have to think about like putting anything on my son or my daughter or me or my husband, and it's just a matter of just lighting one of these and letting it go. And they have worked great for us, except they do not work on windier days. That's the only thing that I don't like, is that if it's a little bit windy or breezy, it seems like it doesn't work as well. Okay, so now for sunscreen. So the same thing, what we have been using in the past for sunscreen, me and my husband just, we love the spray kind, and we still do. We still use this, and like I buy everything in bulk, so we have a ton of these. We have one in each of our cars. We like have them in the diaper bag just in case. Like we have them in the house. Like sunscreen is very, very important. And so if we need something very quick, me and my husband use this, and it's just the Equate sports sunscreen, and it is the like ultra sweat resistant clear rub free formula, broad spectrum coverage, and all of that stuff. I don't know if that will focus. Oh, and there's a glare on it. But anyways, so we love this. This is what we have used in years past, and me and my husband still love this. We like the ease and convenience of this. Now when we had my daughter, we got the, and this is just our, the one that we have clipped on our, there we go, clipped on our diaper bag, is the Coppertone Water Babies one. And I like this. It rubbed in very well. And so when we had her, we used this and we just kept it on the diaper bag. And then these bottles, we refill them. So we just open them up and put more in and then we had it on the diaper bag. So I love this that you can refill it. So that's awesome. Okay, so that is what we were using in the past. Again, me and my husband still use this, but our switch up this year was to find something more natural. And so I did find a couple of natural products that I am going to get for next year. And the sunscreen that I found for next year that I want to try is the Banana Boat Natural Reflect. They have a baby's, kids, and an adult one, I do believe, all three of those. So that is what I'm going to be trying getting for next spring, so we have it for the summer. Because we go through a lot of sunscreen. But the one, like the switch up that we did this year for sunscreen is we now are using the Aveeno Baby Natural Protection Sunscreen. And this is 100% naturally sourced sunscreen ingredients. And it's, again, broad spectrum. And I don't know if this will focus for you guys. But so this is the one that we got for this year. So we put this on my son, who is 4.5 months old. We put this on my daughter, who's 2.5, and I use it and my husband uses it. Now, again, we still are using this for like quick touch-ups and things like that because it's fast and it's easy and we love the convenience of the spray. But when we are like planning on going outside, we are rubbing this like down on us. Now, this is our fifth tube of this. There is 3 ounces. This is our fifth tube of this that we have had this year, and these are about $10 a piece. So already we have spent $50 on sunscreen, like on the more natural products, but I think it's definitely worth it. So this is what our change was this year. And again, and like these, we are now filling up these bottles with this sunscreen. So that way we have it on the diaper bags because I love these because they just clip on and they're smaller bottles. You can take them anywhere. Now, and these are pretty small too, but this is about half the size. So we're filling these up with our new like natural sunscreen. I still have to take the label off, but I wanted to leave the label on so you guys could see what we were using in the past. But anyways, so that is like our sunscreen kind of switch up. I like this stuff. The only thing that I would say is that it does not rub in. Like you can still kind of see white. Like you have to look in the mirror and make sure that it's all rubbed in your face. And when like I put it on my son's head, and so for his hair and things, like it kind of stays white like in his hair. And I don't really like that, but it's not like a big huge deal or something where I would like stop using this, but this is available to me locally, so that is why I got this. Now the Banana Boat Natural Reflect sunscreen is not available to me locally, so I do have to order it. So I'm going to do that switch next year. So that is just our like what we were doing in the past, what we're doing now, and what we're planning to do in the future for bug repellent and sunscreen. If there's any questions or comments, please leave them below. Otherwise, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.